In a galaxy far from our own, three idiotic and possibly untrained astronauts are sent to study the planet and see if it's inhabitable for the human race to live in. Let's see what they are doing now.
Care some Red Bull, Commander?
Well, sure, Captain. That's all we got.
How rude.
I'm done playing Alien Predator. Catch him, Cadet.
We got one!
What in the hell?
What's this all about?
Did you find the keys to his whip, Captain? Where's the drink, Captain?
No, Cadet. I don't see a Red Bull. I see a Dr. Pepper. With me, I recently discovered that you're an alien mix, but let's get straight to the point.
Take all the credit, man. Doesn't even matter anymore.
You need to stop this foolishness, sir. Not you, alien. You, Captain. We all know this creature gave us a blessing in disguise.
For real, man. Just listen.
I can't believe your betrayal has shown in our toughest times.
Goodbye, Captain. You will stay on mission with me, Cadet. Cadet, while we stay on task with the alien on hand.
Three, two, one, go. Not yet. He's recording. Tilt it and do the thing that you said over there. Okay. 3, 2, 1.
How rude.
I'm done playing Alien and Predator.
Oh,
catch
wow.
Him, Cadet.
Oh, wow. I think they... Oh, man.
No.
You can keep it quiet for like 5 seconds.
Man. One go.
Wait, I think it's recording.
Ow!
Man, I think you should pick your head up.
You recording, Jose? Alright. 3, 2, 1.
What in the hell?
What's this all about?
Alright. Should we not be?
Let's see.
Yeah. Alright, Jose's recording. 3, 2, 1.
Did you find the keys to his whip, Captain?
No, Cadet.
Where's the drink?
No, Cadet.